The initial hype train for Snap's 2016 first-gen spectacles had people queuing at the company's Snapbot for hours on end just to try and get their hands on a pair, but after the initial excitement subsided, interest in them died down real quick. So quick, in fact, that Snap only shifted some 220,000 units and was left with a $40 million loss. Ouch. Jump to April 2018, however, and rumours hinted that new versions of its camera-laden eyewear may be just around the corner, rumours which Snap has promptly verified by launching Spectacles 2. These new specs can capture spherical video as before, but can now also capture stills too, something that is also coming to the first-gen specs via a software update. Spectacle snaps are also now going to be imported at full resolution by default, something that was missing from the iOS experience out the gate. As for the hardware itself, they come in three new colours with two lens options on each. In the States, Snap has even paired with online lens supplier Lensable, so you can kit out your new spectacles with prescription lenses if you so wish. The camera now sits within a colour matched housing, and overall these new spectacles are reported to be lighter, slimmer and less bulky than before. That also goes for the charging case, which Snap says is around 20% more compact. A big update is that these new specs feature some level of water resistance, and while Snap hasn't produced a formal IP rating for them, the promo materials show some trendy 20-somethings splashing around in the sea with them. The camera's field of view has been ever so slightly reduced to 105 degrees, capturing content at 1216 by 1216 pixels, and there's now dual microphones for improved audio recording too. Considering how well the first-gen spectacles sold, the success of this new version seems up in the air, but it looks like Snap is playing the long game. Adding incremental improvements to the Snapchat app as both an augmented reality and marketing platform, whilst independently laying the groundwork for AR eyewear with spectacles. If you're interested in picking up a pair for yourself, Snap has done away with the Snapwatch from first time around and is selling them direct from Spectacles' own website for $149.99 in the UK, up from $130 for the original pair. So tell us, are you tempted to pick up these new spectacles, or are you more of a diehard Instagram Stories user? Let us know in the comments down below, hit subscribe, hit that bell for notifications, and you'll be the first to know when we've gone hands-on with the new spectacles and everything else from the world of mobile. Thanks for watching.